Welcome everyone, I'm Danilo, a technical writer at Phoenix Amp, and in this tutorial, I'll show you how to create a bare metal cloud account in under 3 minutes. First, let's go to bmc.phoenixnap.com. If you're already a Phoenix Amp client, you don't need to create an account. You automatically get access to BMC. Just use your existing email and password to log in here. Now find the login button and click the link below it to access the signup page. If you're signing up from within the European Union, make sure to click this link. The signup process is exactly the same, so you too can follow along. And if you get stuck along the way, you can always get help from our 24/7 support team by clicking the live chat button at the bottom of the page. Now enter your email address and set a strong password. Once you've read the master service agreement, tick this box to accept the terms and conditions. And click Next to verify your email address. You'll receive an email with a verification code. Go to your inbox, copy the code, and paste it here. If you don't receive the code within a couple of minutes, click this link and we'll send it again. Now click Next to proceed. This is where you need to enter your name, company details, and address. You also have to provide a valid phone number and choose a payment method. You can pay with a credit card through CC Bill Pay or via PayPal. I want to use my credit card, so I'll leave CC Bill Pay selected. Before proceeding, make sure you have your phone handy. You'll receive an automated voice call to verify the number. Clicking this button will trigger an automated voice call to the phone number you provided. When prompted, use the number pad on your phone to enter the PIN number that you see on the screen. If you encounter problems with receiving the call, click this link and we'll attempt to call you again. If the problem persists, our support team will call you to verify the phone number manually, but you can continue the sign-up process even if the automated voice call verification fails. Once you've verified your phone number, click Go to CC Bill Pay again. This is where you need to enter your credit card number, expiration date, and CVV code. Once you've done that, tick this box and click the button to place your order. Wait a second or two, and you're done. Now you can log into your Bare Metal Cloud account. Click this button and you'll get redirected to the login page. Enter your email and password and hit login. And you're in. It's that easy. Along with your Bare Metal Cloud account, you also get access to the Phoenix Snap client portal. Go to admin.phoenixsnap.com and use the same credentials to log in. This is where you can keep track of billing and invoicing, manage your devices and other settings, as well as order other products and services from Phoenix Snap. For more helpful tutorials, visit our knowledge base at phoenixsnap.com/kb. And if you have questions about Bare Metal Cloud or need help, you can write to us at developers@phoenixsnap.com.